Yeah, usually it goes, yeah, right.
I dribble so bad, you're gonna see. That's all me.
Right as I start the camera.
First time.
Here we have Christy.
Mom,
she's a guest star. Hopefully we'll become regular cast member.
Nope.
It's approximately 7:15 in
that's
the morning.
That's why we want it.
Yeah, I don't really have anything to say.
Oh, yeah.
So. This chin?
Yeah, no,
gonna
we
be
are going to call this. Yeah, it is.
Intense.
Drive over the big,
come on, soon, buddy.
Big,
how far are we?
I don't know. It's 10:30 right now.
Well, our first destination is Ely, which is 52 minutes away.
Or an hour and a half till we're actually at the trail, probably an hour and a half.
Yeah.
Breather.
We will update you when we're in Ely.
I see the YouTube video.
We made it.
We're about ready to start. There's a lot of gnats, but it's okay.
Yeah, the gnats are bad.
Do you have
angleworm? 2020.
Four to 5 miles.
We're gonna have a cute campsite. So the parents are gonna be on one half of the lake, and we're gonna be on the other side.
We're on the better side.
My head
didn't you end it? You have to learn how to edit yourself, woman.
So let's sing a song. What can we sing?
So we are at Angleworm Lake, approximately 100 feet in elevation above lake level, 89% humidity, freaking 99% sexy humidity, at least in our region.
Strike my face, always second place. Tell me again, why is it I never can do anything?
No, this is all going to you. I don't want to edit it.
Theories of life.
Yeah, go ahead.
Pretty much the whole time while I was hiking, I had gas pains. As soon as we got to camp, I was like, bathroom
she was
right now.
Sitting on the ground.
I couldn't walk.
Give me a bathroom, I can't walk.
I could not walk or it was gonna, you know, explode. So I was like, Madeline, find me a place to poop. And we found a log and I just exploded the ground. Like the ground exploded. But yeah, we still can't find a latrine.
Yeah.
And the gnats are terrible.
Fully closed. Bug net?
I need one of them, but I don't have one.
Doesn't even bother me. It's almost 4. This is really cute. So we kind of set up. We still need to put our tarp on, but that's for later. This is literally such an epic campsite. Over there we've got like a bonfire and logs to sit on. But check out our view. It's pretty epic if you ask me. You can literally see the gnats. And then over there, across the yonder lake, you can see all the gnats. Oh my god. There's our kayaks, and then our parents are, oh, you can see their stuff up there. They're at that campsite.
I got my sleeping bag. I got a down blanket. I got a pillow.
Hi.
Look at that view.
Take back again all that I ever was. It was only just a phase. I never thought of it that way. But what do I know? I'm sorry for not wanting to be your decor. Truth is such a violent pushing you away. But we both know the way it's.
We're coming to be attacked. So look who ended up here.
It's my hope that someday I see a moose.
That's fine. Oh my god, there's a moose right there.
Yo, this is a cinematic shot right now. Cora, get it on that formation.
Whoa, oh. Quinn, that was so sassy.
Y'all, we're seeing some blue skies.
No, I think it's called
Angel Worm.
We grilling in the boundary waters. I'm your cameraman. You should do what a while.
We're just kind of chilling.
What happens when you make it wrong?
See, this is
that smells so good. Turtle.
Put your toes in the water.
Hey, buddy.
I'm wait, I'm gonna give you a 10 out of 10.
Do I look good right now?
Yes, you have a fresh fit. Your fit.
Look Jeff, at the view behind hug? Us.
Who knows? This rock.
Oh. This way. Oh.
My goodness.
This isn't it. Same thing.
Tonight, guys.
What up, kid?
Last night we went skinny dipping. It was very, very fun. Very, very cold.
But you're gonna do it again tonight?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. You are not such a hot rod.
Boy, and stop looking this way. But ooh.